Crews from multiple departments responded to a fire this morning on Spring Street in downtown Charleston. Around 1:20 in the morning, crews saw a heavy fire coming from the back of a two-story residential building. It was empty. No one was hurt. Investigators determined homeless people were staying inside and may have caused that fire.